to me, it's easy in this job to be somebody who's a cheerleader for the arts and everything related to the arts, like ACT, because I know the impact it's had on this community. When I look at what is happening in St. Petersburg right now and the growth that we are seeing and the energy and vitality of this community and all the people that are moving in and all the young people that are moving in or coming back, I attribute that to the arts. It's arts and culture that are spurring that. That's why people want to be here. They want to be a part of it. I've had the opportunity to see these young people performing, and you see the passion that they bring to everything that they're doing. You know, that makes me feel good because I know that they're on the right track, that they are already headed in a direction that's going to make them successful in whatever it is that they end up doing. To support it, to be enthusiastic about it, to me is really easy because I believe it's the lifeblood of this community.